Hello students, we are into the second practical of second year BSc HS, and we are going to start with our Bengali menu. We have quantity food production. We will be seeing the Bengali menu that we have first. In that we will have palak murg, which is chicken leg piece deboned, which is cooked with spinach puree and mustard, and it is flavored with all the khada masala or akha masala as we call it. Then we have doi fulgobi. Doi means curd and fulgobi means cauliflower. So we'll be having parboiled cauliflowers which are marinated in curds, and ingredients and spices such as red chili powder, salt, garam masala powder and turmeric. Then to go with it, we have luchi. Luchi is a Bengali bread which is made with refined flour, a little bit of fat inside it, water and salt. We will roll out small puris out of it and we'll deep fry it. Then we have saag sabji khichdi. Saag sabji means all the vegetables that are available in the season, and a khichdi with moong dal, rice and all the vegetables is cooked all together and it is made a little bit thick. Then we have bundi raita, which goes with the saag sabji khichdi, and the bundi raita is besan bundis which we will fry, and then we will mix it with curd, we will mix it with cumin tadka, and we will finish it with coriander and chopped onions. And in dessert we have chariyat payesh. Payesh is payasam, which is known as in South India. We will be making a kheer out of rice. As you can see, many ingredients contain rice inside it. The menu has 2 to 3 products which has rice inside it. So it will be a kheer with rice, milk, nuts and flavorings. So students, in the Bengali menu that we have, we will see 3 products in this video. We will see palak murg, we will see doi fulgobi, and we will see saag sabji khichdi. So the meza that we have done for the same is, we have pureed fresh palak leaves, we have deboned chicken, we have marinated it in Indian masala, garlic and ginger and oil. We have chopped ginger garlic. This is of extreme importance in Indian cooking. We have parboiled the cauliflowers and we have marinated them in curd, as you can see, with various condiments and spices. We have cut the potatoes, we have cut the carrots, we have cut the aubergines or baingan, jise hum kehte hai. We have sliced the onions, we have soaked the moong dal, and we have soaked rice. After this, in the video, you will see the preparation of the same. So students, we are first preparing the palak murg. We have heated oil, we have put cumin seeds, we have put mustard seeds, we have put bay leaf, and then we are tempering it. After tempering, we'll put a little bit of ginger garlic inside it, sliced onions, we'll make them a little bit brown and we'll cook them, and after they get brown, we'll add the marinated chicken inside it for the chicken to leave its juices and get color inside the oil and the tempering. So once this tempering and chicken is cooked, we'll add some seasoning. We'll add salt, pepper, red chili powder, turmeric powder, coriander powder, garam masala powder, and we will leave it on slow flame for it to cook. Once the juices start oozing out, we will add the spinach or palak puree to it, and then we will cook it first on medium flame and then on slow flame. The reason to cook it on slow flame is that the chicken is leg piece, which is deboned, and it requires slow cooking. So once we put on slow flame, we will wait for the spinach puree to reduce, and then our palak murg is ready. So now we will start with our saag sabji khichdi. For that we will heat up some oil. We'll add cumin seeds, mustard seeds, dry red chili to it, a little bit, 2 pieces of peppercorn, 2 pieces of cloves, sliced onion, ginger garlic to it. We'll saute it a little bit, not till brown but till translucent. We'll add potatoes which are cut into cubes, we'll add carrots, we'll add aubergines or brinjals, and we'll saute it a little bit. We'll add salt, pepper, we'll add little bit of coriander powder, cumin powder and garam masala powder. This is soaked dal that we add, this is soaked rice. We will saute it a little bit and then we will add water to it for it to cook. We'll leave it, we'll first bring it to a boil on high flame and then we will leave it on slow flame to cook. This should be stirred at all the times so as the rice and the dal does not stick to the base of the pan. A deep pan is good for khichdi as it gets cooked evenly from all the sides and the water on top keeps on simmering. So as you can see, it is coming to a slow boil. We'll just make sure that it is not sticking at the base, and once it comes to boil, we'll shift it on the other gas range and cook it on slow flame. Now we will finish with the doi fulgobi that we have. Again, mustards are used extensively in
West Bengal. So we'll add some mustard, cumin, sliced onion, bay leaf, ginger, garlic, and a little bit of cardamom, whole cardamom, green cardamom to it. This is the marinated cauliflower or gobi, which is there. We've added to it. We have added seasoning, red chili powder, coriander powder, cumin powder, garam masala powder, and Kitchen King masala powder. After sauteing it, we'll bring a little bit color to it, and then we will wait for the gobi to cook. Once the gobi is cooked, we will stir it, and then we will finish it with the dahi that we have used for marination. It is very important to finish it with dahi and to complete the emulsification process and to make sure that the cauliflower is completely cooked. So this is the last part where we add the curd, we mix it, and then we finish the product. Now in the plating, this is for the palak murg. So this is a side salad. As it is a starter, we will give a side salad to it. This is basic sliced onion with coriander, red chili powder, and lime juice. Now we'll place the palak murg on the side. We'll place it nicely. We'll put the palak gravy, a little bit thicker gravy, on top, and we'll finish it with cream. And we have dusted a little bit of turmeric on the side just to cut the creaminess and the little bit of bitterness from the palak. So this should be the plating. You can do your own plating as well. The next plating is for our saag sabji khichuri and the dahi phulgobi. It can be given in one plate as well.